So this is not a story about going to Iceland. It's a story about choices. And ultimately, if you think about it, life is about choices when you boil it all down.
So what choice did you make?
Everything you have to do requires a decision. Life is full of choices, big or small. Should I have that chocolate bar? Should I go to the gym? Should I ask her out on a date or should I just let it go? Should I buy that flat or should I just rent? All these things one has to think about. And sometimes you've got to go on your gut instinct. And you can get so tied up in your daily life, in your work, in your worries. And I just wanted to leave that all behind for a bit. It's really about how you want to live your life. And if you want to live it full with joy and energy, then do it. And that's what I'm going to try and do every single day. So I'll leave you with this. In the Shawshank Redemption, the guy says, you can get busy living or get busy dying. So the choice is clear. Get busy living. Just do it. Get on with it. Now.